Good morning. Time for that Hollywood news update. Tomorrowland reached number one at the box office over the long weekend, but it didn't rake in as much money as Disney hoped. The four-day total is just under $41.7 million, which is barely a dent in the $180 million it took to create the film. Furthermore, Tomorrowland only just squeaked by the previous number one, Pitch Perfect 2, which is still drawing in the crowds. Remember Omar Sharif? The Egypt-born actor rose to stardom with Lawrence of Arabia back in 1962. Now his son says he's battling Alzheimer's disease. The 83-year-old actor's agent confirmed the sad news. Sharif earned an Oscar nomination for Lawrence of Arabia, and he also starred in Dr. Zhivago and Funny Girl. Robert Redford celebrated his grandson's graduation from Colby College in Maine with an inspiring commencement speech. The two-time Oscar winner told students they need to team up with others and the environment to help make the world a better place. He says the world is pretty tough, chaotic, and divisive, but he believes they can do it. Redford received an honorary degree from the school. And there's your Hollywood scoop for today with On the Spot. I'm Crystal Lampitt.